Well, the governor gives a very compelling speech. He always does. He's a great speech giver. A lot of bold, ambitious plans for moving forward. But I like the initial theme of his speech on jobs, jobs, jobs. That's the number one important factor we have here. It's an aggressive plan for public-private investments in moving projects forward in New York to create the jobs that we need, good-paying jobs across our state. You know, some pie-in-the-sky ideas with building a largest convention center in the state and other things, but I like the energy highway concept of getting electricity across the state where we need it. That's certainly something we need to work on. I think the governor was very short, and I was disappointed in the fact of his mandate relief discussion, still leaving this up to his mandate relief commission, which has come up with very little meaningful to this point. Going to go through public hearings and hopefully come up with something by the end of session. We need more. We need it now. We need it in the budget. We need bold discussion in regard to reining in the mandates for education, how education dollars are spent locally. We need to talk about unfunded mandates to counties, the Medicaid in particular, their largest mandate driving up property taxes for counties and capping those costs, phasing in a takeover of those costs. We didn't get those details in the governor's speech today, so I was disappointed by that. But certainly the overriding goal of jobs is the most important. I think the most effective way we get there is to control costs and spending in state government, control taxes, statewide regulatory impacts that the governor didn't talk about much today. We need to really work on going forward. But, you know, he's building on a lot of successes we had last year, the bipartisan successes we've had over the last session. Moving forward with that, we need to continue to work together towards solutions. We had a very successful year last year, and I'm hoping we can continue on that to follow through on some of these bold ideas that the governor's come out with today.